Hi, in this video, we're going to learn how to use our calculator to find a confidence interval when we're looking for the mean, and we do not know the standard deviation of the entire population, so this is going to be a t interval. And this goes with section 7.4 in our book. So here's the example we'll go with. It says we want to find the mean length of men's forearms with 99% confidence. So we're told that we've measured 32 men's forearms. The sample mean was 14.5 inches, and the sample standard deviation is 0.7 inches. So we don't know the standard deviation of all men's forearms. So we'll turn on our calculator. We're going to hit stat, go over to tests, and we want a T interval. So we're going to go down to number 8 is T interval. Okay, we're going to use the stats option. So you're going to want this on stats. So we'll put in our mean. Our mean was 14.5. The standard deviation was 0.7. The N is how many you measured, so that's 32. Here we want a 99% confidence level, so we'll put 0.99. And then we hit calculate, and it does all the work for us. And we see that the range is from 14.16 to 14.84, which is exactly what we got by also doing it by hand. Okay, so again, you're going to hit stat, go over to tests, and go down to number 8, which is T interval.